Done it. Last night I went down to the railroad tracks and I watched that train roll by. There were 99 cars screaming into the dark. I heard a lonesome whistle cry. With the name on my arm and the rain coming down, it felt like the very first time that I had took it down to the railroad tracks in a railroad that touched my seat, said, "Won't rock and roll. We gonna hoot you up. We gonna shake that thing. Honey, let me do." Now the woman got a walk and make a man cry, throw back his head and howl. I see ruby red lips and a liquid hips out, more than a law will allow. But now I told her once and I told her twice, I must have told her a thousand times. I got a red hot mind and a cold black heart, I am the jealous kind. Well, the woman just laughed and she said, "Sweet daddy, you know you're the only one. You're my smooth lover boy, my heartache and joy. Come on, let's have some fun, oh, let's rock and roll. We're gonna hoot you through. Shake that thing, honey, love me do." Well, it was early last night. I went downtown, a little place called Johnny's Last Stand. Through the blues and the smoke I saw on the dance floor, I stood with another man. Well, now the dead man's name was Louis Dupree. I pushed a little button on my knife. Yeah, I walked up to him. I said, "Hello, sonny boy. Now, have you enjoyed your life? It's time to rock and roll. We're gonna hoot your coat. We're gonna shake that thing. Honey, love me do." All down in Louisiana, if you're bad down in Louisiana, they put you in a penitentiary down there. If you're bad in a penitentiary, they take you out, they put shackles around your ankles, they put you laying a tile on the railroad track. That's where the bad men was, but they would sing. This is what they would sing. They say, "Oh, boss, can't you line that shack like, oh, boss, can't you line that shack like, oh, boy, can't you line that shack like, a C.A. Louise gonna line that track." Mary and a baby, they were sitting in the shade, looking for some money that I ain't made. Oh, boss, can't you line that shack like, oh, boss, can't you line that shack like, oh, boss, can't you line that shack like, C.A. Louise gonna line that track. If I could, I surely would stand on the rock where Moses stood. Moses stood on the Red Sea shore, was swatting at the water with a 2x4. I said, "Oh, boy, can't you line his shack like, oh, boy, can't you line his shack like, oh, boy, can't you line that shag leg? I see Louise gonna line that track. Tell me who's there riding? It's John Revelator. Tell me who's there riding? It's John Revelator. Who's there riding? It's John Revelator. Wrote the book of the seven seals. Now tell me what's John riding? John Revelator. What's John riding? John Revelator. What's John riding? John Revelator. Wrote the book of the seven seals. Well, God come down in the cool of the day. He called Adam by his name. Ah, but Adam hid. He would not come out because he was naked and ashamed. Who's there riding? It's John the Revelator. Tell me, who's there riding? It's John the Revelator. Tell me, who's there riding? It's John the Revelator.
wrote the book of the seven seals. Well, Jesus, he had 12 apostles. They was all full-grown men. Well, now the first one to see him when he come back from the dead was a red-headed woman. They say she known sin. What's that tell you? There's hope for me. What's that tell you? All this hope for me. What's that tell you? All this hope for me. You tell me my Redeemer gonna set me free. You tell me my Redeemer gonna set me free. Now, every once in a while, you got the line boss. He's the man in charge of the men on the chain gang, and he'll have him a bad day. And he'll come up to one of these men on the chain gang, and he'll take his shotgun, kind of nudge him a little bit, and kind of poke him with it. He'll say, well, son, was it worth it? Was it worth it? And the man will say, nah. It was not worth it. He'll smile and walk on. He'll come up to another man, take his shotgun and kind of nudge him. They'll say, well, was it worth it, son? Was it worth it? The man say, no. No, no, it wasn't worth it at all. No, every once in a while, he'll come up to one of these men on a chain gang. They'll take his shotgun. He'll kind of nudge him a little bit. He'll look down at him. He'll say, well, was it worth it? Was it worth it, son? And the man kind of stop there for a minute. Oh, yeah. I do it again. Whatever you do, it better be worth it. Better be worth it. Was it worth it to come down here in the rain today? To sit in a tent tonight? Was it worth it, people? Was it worth it to come down here that long old drive? Get through that Houston traffic to get here? To beat them things? Was it worth it? Last night I went down to the railroad tracks. I watched a train roll by. There were 99 cars screaming in the dark. I heard the lonesome whistle cry. With a name on my arm, the rain coming down. I kissed her for the very last time. I said I took her down to the railroad tracks. And her red, red lip touched my top, rock and roll. Oh, who checked? Oh, shake that thing down, but honey, love me do. I wanna rock and roll. I'm gonna hoot your cool. We gonna shake that thing, honey, love me do. Honey, love me do. Honey, love me do.